What the hell's happened here? Were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Open fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines, but he's gone barmy if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Careful, Captain! His water's...
Starboard, sir! Cast away! Adrift in the road!
Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come at.
That ain't my meaning. Thatch and Hornigold in this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, Both men have their hearts in the good things. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily, wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole thing. Or it might be, we'd lord over its kingdoms and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for?
I mean the best for these men, my mate, I do. But this don't sit right. I think I'm running errands, not living my life.
Topsails and gallants! All sail! She'll take it!
All sail! Crowd it on! Turn there, Captain! Look back!
Loose and trip!
Adé, see there?
It's her, Captain, the Queen Anne's Revenge. She's in a bad way.
No time for a boat. Thatch is outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
Fall on! Loose and catch the wind! Clew up! Clew up!
Studs up with the wheel!
Thatch is overwhelmed. I'm going ashore.
I'll keep the jackdaw circling.
Stirred up a nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicine, I hope you mean.
Aye! A galleon nearby! And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up to us!
Hang in there, Bonnet. Keep your arms up and your back to the sea.
With all your boat learning, prepare you for a scuffle of this sort, Mr. Bonnet! For certain, there's more to be learned by doing than reading. Remember!
Ah.
do you, Thatch?
Legends ain't born from mildness.
Gentlemen! Our galleon has reappeared!
Heads up!
Back to my ship, quick as you please! She'll not slip away now!
Oh, this is too much!
I'll see you back to your jackdaw when the smoke is clear! But for now, I need a helmsman!
Call it out!
Gobshite. You'll be hanged and sun-dried just as them there were in Boston.
The king's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middle intake, but the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello! Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.